to a story we first reported Wednesday morning. The NOPD says a man who was shot in the lower Ninth Ward around 2 yesterday morning has died overnight. Police say they found the man in a car in the 5400 block of North Galvez Street with multiple gunshot wounds. Anyone with information on this shooting is urged to call Crime Stoppers.